between the blue lines, on to Saad. Let's it go. And that one's routine. Laid on to Brewer. Angled to Filppula. Into the attacking end. Nice job with the pad that time. The Hawks will start from their own end. And he slides it through mid-ice. Let's it go. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
Solid win at center ice. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pointed to Stamkos. And a save. Callahan's face washing him.
You do that, you're going to dance with somebody.
The goal. 17 minutes, 29 seconds.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Tampa Bay's defensive play has been atrocious. It's like they've never played together. Their goaltender's the only guy keeping the puck out of the net. Crawford's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Up the wing. Collected by Keith.
Play in the second period.
To Seabrook. Plays a little catch here. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. That play went offside.
Abbott's played so well for the last little while. His point streak is stretched out again. Guys, you've been talking about him all night, and we've seen why he's been such a prolific performer.
Tampa Bay's got it off the draw at center. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Chip to Seabrook. Forty minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now. Time to look at the heavy totals for the shots on goal. 24 for Chicago and 17 for Tampa Bay. Period is over. Sad to say we could show you a lot like this, but we picked only one. Heartbreaking for him. Back in a moment.
Make sure to stop off at any...
Third period underway. Maybe something was said in the second intermission that can turn this thing around. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the back end.
Kane's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Chicago's got another face-off win.
Scored by number 30.
He's in front with it.
By number 88.
Redirected. He scores!
Work early, allowed him to get to the front of the net and redirect that shot.
Pucks have to get to the net, but the goaltenders are so good, if you don't get your stick on it, they're gonna stop it. This subtle tip makes it so difficult for him.
Stop. Chicago's got another faceoff win.
By number 88.
Out in the slot.
Kane. Assisted by number 30.
Right up the side.
And by number 2.
The Hawks have the lead, so they pull back on the forecheck. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
He's got a chance. In the slot, he's taken. Wow, what a glove save. It's deflected. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Morrow's put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
Big face-off win. A shot. Many yards gained to Stamkos. To Callahan. Gains the blue line. Shoots one. The Blackhawks shift from defense to offense. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Speeds right on goal. Score! Another goal.
When you're in the low slot and the puck's on the backhand, you gotta react quickly.
Enzo, you know, guys that can shoot the backhand have such a tremendous advantage over those that can't. The goalie always seems to struggle with these.
Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Cruises to the slot. He's going north. What a tremendous night for him.
And by number 2, Duncan Keith.
Time of the goal.
5 minutes, 57 seconds.
I got to tell you, Doc, any chance I had a chance to go to the backhand, I did.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Number 30.
Heads to the front. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
6 minutes, 19 seconds.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Man, that's a quick shot. It catches the goaltender by surprise. He's not set at all.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
By number 30.
He drives toward the slot. Poke checked away.
Kane. And by
headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Let's it go. Looks ahead to start something.
45 seconds.
Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
This is one of the game's great problems. When you score so many goals, your arms get tired raising them up and down.
It's cold out.
Phil Pelez lost another faceoff. The team is down. He's in, but not free yet. Score! Another goal! And there's still more time.
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Nabokov's so dejected, Eddie, he stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
Oh. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Back in front. Score!
Surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Nabokov's made himself a little smaller here. It's opened up some room over his stick side shoulder.
Chicago's got that neutral zone faceoff. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Assisted by number 23, Chris Versteeg. And by number 7, Fred Seabrook. Time of the goal, 9:26.
Neutralized faceoff win. Led on to Zubris. Good intercept to Kane.
Kane's team has had their way tonight. He's got two of their goals.
To Johnson. Looking from the blue line. Shoots. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. To Johnson. Moves up the side with it now. A shot. Kick that one away. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Zubris. Takes it behind his own cage. Splendid pass through center to Boyle. Gains the zone. Good save there. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed.
Chicago's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Cranks a shot. Not a problem there. The Blackhawks have forced a change. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Heads along the boards. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Scooped up by Duncan Keith. He drives to the net. Grab, great chance ahead. Let's it go. Got his pad on that one. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Taken up near the boards by Morrow. And he dumps it in. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Patrick Kane. Moves up the wing. He drives toward the slot. Wide! Wonderful chance!
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Gets in. What'll he do? Can he generate something? It's off his pad.
1 minute left.
A giveaway.
In the third period.
Good intercept. Final minute of the third. There will be a lot of joy in one locker room and some real searching in the other. The Blackhawks with a clean win on the draw. Walking a thin line near the border there. Puck played between the blue lines by Hedman. Looking for a better lane. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. He's in. Can he get free? He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Just so difficult for the goaltender to read where the puck's going off the back end most of the time because the player doesn't know where it's going either.
The Hawks from the neutral zone start to work. Picked up along the boards by Shaw. Got that in the trapper.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
31 seconds.
Blackhawks score! The Blackhawks got that faceoff win. He's into the slot. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 42 seconds.
Now, when you talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Chicago's got that one to Hossa.
Hossa's looking to add to his two assist game so far.
He scores! Another goal! And there's still more time.
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
Nabokov's not going to like this one, beating low on the stick side.
Chicago's got it off the draw at center.
Scored by number 30.
What a move on that one with the stick. Score! He's got his second.
And by number 2, Duncan Keith. Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 54 seconds.
Holzer's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it home.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Record a very decisive victory. What was the key?
Puck management. They had the puck all night long, and that's why they won this game.
Kane! Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 59 seconds.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. You had 42 in 1 year. Really? That's impressive. And so that means that a guy that gets that many obviously has to put a streak together, but the streak we're looking at tonight is unbelievable.
And you do the same things, Doc, when you're on a streak like this. You eat the same pregame meal. You take the same highway to the rink. You hopefully don't break that stick you've been scoring all those goals with. Goal scorers are very particular, and you want to stay in your routine. And right now, no player hotter in the league.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Ben Bishop, the goalie of choice for this contest, and a good choice it is. A huge presence at 6'7", 214, and at 28, finally got a chance to prove his value as a clutch goalie for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Corey Crawford in goal for this game. Has a Stanley Cup to his credit and a lot of patience. He had 5 years in the Blackhawks organization before he became an NHL regular. Kane's star status is known. That's why he gets to start this game. As we get set to drop the puck for this game, all eyes are on Steven Stamkos, who is almost always in the running for the Rocket Richard Trophy for most goals. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This Stanley Cup final game has just started. He's into the slot. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Bishop's not going to like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
Chicago's got an early lead.
Well, if the home crowd got stuck in traffic, their team is down by one. By
number to Hedman. Assisted by number Chip seven, to Filppula. Tomorrow. Patrick Kane. Time of the fires. Game. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
At the front of the net. Score!
Hossa's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
The goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop it.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Let's it go. Well hit. To Hossa. Moves up along the boards. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Wonderful, terrific save, terrific opportunity. The Blackhawks have gone as good as they wanted with the forecheck. Turned aside off the pad. Slid to Keith. Up the wing. He's into the slot. Score! One team, three goals. Just past 5 minutes have passed. Do you see a pattern developing Chicago here? Goal. They're up by now by 30, three.
Assisted by number two, Duncan.
Grabbed off by Hedman.
By number seven,
laid behind the net to Carl.
4 minutes, 51 seconds.
Grabbed by Keith. Laid on to Versteeg. Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. Nice face-off work. Brewer's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Carried to the corner by Shaw. Good centering pass to the slot. He's going to the net. Outstanding save. What magic even to get. Great glove save. Diagonally to Zubras. Takes it up near the boards. Moves up the wing. Zone to zone to Garrison. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. He's into the slot. Poke checked away. Pass to the slot. Great stick save. He's in. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. Chicago. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. A shot. Had his glove on it.
By number 7, Brent Seabrook. And by number 50, Corey Crawford.
Looks ahead to start something. Long lead pass to Stamkos. The stick broke on the shot. Gathered in by Steven Stamkos. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He's right in front with it. Score! Another goal! And there's still more time. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
Bishop's night is over. Here comes the hook.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Shoot! Defense to offense begun by Jelmers. Score! Finally, a breakthrough! Under 5 minutes left to go. The Blackhawks very comfortable at 5-1. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
By number 10, Brendan Morrow.
Time of the goal.
15 minutes, 10 seconds.
Chicago face-off goal. Win, and now what will they do with 30. It? Assistant. That one dropped back into the opposite corner.
Hjalmarsson, time of the goal, 15
and glides on seconds. Through center ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Toponic, full steam up the wing. Point to point to point, perfect connection right through center. Taken over by Oduya. Nice pass right up the gut. Cruises to the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Solid win at center ice to Palat.
Assisted by number 27, Johnny Oduya, and by number 50, Corey Crawford. Time of the goal.
He can start some danger here. Jabbed away by Richards. No luck.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Grab. First period over, a terrific one, but for just one team. First period shots on goal.